Hey guys, it's Avery from Video Blind, and this is the video that I promised you yesterday with the new Android Nougat update video. This is going to be the new Easter egg in Android 7. So let's get started. First, you're going to need to open up your settings app, so just the regular Android settings, and scroll all the way to the bottom. If you tap on About Phone, and then you tap on the Android version a few times, this should say Android version 7.0, this is going to open up the Easter egg screen. Now, in order to activate the Easter egg, tap on the Android N logo a few times, and then hold down on it. You're going to see a cat emoji pop up at the bottom of the screen, and this means that the Easter egg has been activated. Now, simply swipe down from the top of the screen to view your notifications, and then swipe down again to open up the quick settings. Now, press the Edit button in the bottom right-hand corner. If you scroll to the bottom of this screen, you'll see an Android Easter egg emoji. Drag that up and it'll be entered in your quick settings menu. Then just press the back button and it will save the new quick settings. Now if you swipe over to the right, you'll find a quick setting that says empty dish. Tap on this and you'll be prompted to select one of four different options. Now choose bits, fish, chicken, or treat. Any of them will do, just choose one that you want. And now all you have to do is just wait. I waited roughly half an hour for my first cat to appear, but you'll start seeing cats popping up in your notifications. Once you click on these, you'll be able to view all the cats that you've collected and even rename them. One of my favorite parts is the fact that you can even share the cats that you collect. In this example, I'm just going to share it to some of my friends in Snapchat. And that's pretty much it. Collect all the cats that you want, and you can always disable this Easter egg at any time just by going back to where you started the Easter egg and tapping and holding down again until the cancel sign appears. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you check this out yourself when you get Android 7 on your phone. It's a pretty fun Easter egg. It's actually one of my favorites so far, other than the Jelly Bean Easter egg, which you can check out online. Anyways, that's it for today, and I hope you guys stay subscribed and like this video if you want to see more like this. Have a great day.